PennDOT plans to close lanes of U.S. 31 in Franklin. The closure is at the bridge over Youngs Creek. PennDOT says crews will start the $164,000 project to overlay the deck. It says outside lanes going both north and south will close. PennDOT expects the outside lanes should be finished by Sunday. Then the inside lanes will close to finish the project.